place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon. The day of the crime, the father went to the trunk of his car, retrieved the rifle, and shot his wife as she was cleaning up the kitchen after lunch. When his 10-year-old son... 6-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point blank range. The father purchased the rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. While the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon. Don't touch that dial now. We're just getting started. Retrieved the rifle and shot his wife. Retrieved the rifle and shot his wife as she was cleaning the kitchen. You can't trust your tap water. Both son came to investigate the commotion. The father shot him too. His 6-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who was shot in the stomach, was 204-863. Seen after neighbors called 911, found the father in his car listening to the radio. Several days before the murders,
look behind you.
Strange spell. There was another family shot to death in the same state last month, and in December last year, a man used a rifle and meat cleaver to murder his entire family. In each case, the perpetrators were fathers. State police say this string of domestic homicides appears under
204-863.
Child care and other social issues facing the average family.
say the father hung himself with a garden hose he had in the garage.
Thank you. to the core.
I'm talking all the fine, outstanding.
Two zero four eight six three.